Go.
The following video contains commentary. If you would like to see the original video without my reaction, please check the description bar. Thank you.
Hi guys, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. If it is your first time here, welcome. How are you? If you are a returning Sugar Cube subscriber of mine, welcome back and thank you so much for clicking to watch this video. I can't forget, I always would love to welcome all of my deaf and non-verbal viewers. Happy Valentine's Day, guys. So I got you guys, right? So if you're going out, make sure you check the description box down below. I filmed a look, a Valentine's Day look that's appropriate for what you think a guy would like. Very natural, very pink. All right, I got you. But if you're staying in, I got you too. I have some reaction videos for you. As you can tell from the title, I'm going to be reacting to Green Tech versus HOAN. This is the Final Samurai World Final 2017 Red Bull BC One Camp Japan. So let's get into it.
Welcome to BC One Camp Japan. Hope 101 battle. Samurai World Final. Final. HOAN versus Green Tech. DJ, are you ready?
DJ, are you ready? Last year, I've been getting a lot of requests for this. Hey, he's cute. Hey, girls move. He said, hey, got some strong legs. Hey. Granted, I've never seen Green Tech battle before, so this is the first time he's in a video on my channel, period. Sorry, my nose itches. I promise you my nose doesn't act up until I turn the camera on. Anyway, I'm familiar with HOAN, but I like this guy so far. I like Green Tech so far. Yes. Eye footwork. Hey. I like the song. Like a tall guy. That first round was really good. Like I said, I'm more familiar with HOAN, but I would have to give this first round to Green Tech in all honesty, but let's see, guys.
Round two.
Hey, he cute though. Yes. His gliding's nice too. Hey, high footwork. His stomps are really good too. I don't know, guys. I like this guy, Green Tech. Ooh, yes. Okay. Oh, he started off real. Okay. He said, "Hey, yes, HOAN." Yes. Hey! Look at how straight his arm and wrist is. He having fun too, I'm not even mad at him. Ooh, he said. I like the second song more for a popping battle. I feel like the first song, even though I do like the song, was a little bit played down, and I feel like Green Tech did it for me in the first round, but HOAN definitely did it for me in the second round, because I feel like he needed that type of more energy. If I'm making sense, I feel like he needed a song that had a little bit more hype to it. The first song was a little bit more mellow in my opinion, but I think Green Tech for the first round, HOAN for the second round. Let's see the third round, guys. He's cute. Okay, I like him. Let's go! His shoulders. His thoughts are really clean, too. Sir, get off your ankles. That body roll was clean. Sir, I need you to stop doing that on your ankles. That's good though. If I was a dance photographer, like, that'd be a good shot. Voice room. Excuse me. Okay, HOAN. You have the floor, sir. He's saying the slow-mo is really cool, too. Not cool. Good. Accurately. Getting all parts of the song, the hypes and the slow-mos that the voice comes in. Yes! Yes, you know me about the slow-mos? His stops are nice too, but like, I feel like Green Tech's stops stop trying to clean it. She said, I like that. First round, I would definitely say green tech. Second round, I'd say HOAN. I really like both of them, though, for the last round. Seen Green Tech battle. I haven't heard of him. This video was highly requested, but I'm familiar with HOAN and I like that. I like that battle a lot. The first round, like I said, I would give it to Green Tech. I like the fact his stops are very, very clean. But HOAN is beast. Like, first round, Green Tech. Second round, HOAN. Third round, they both did their thing, but I'm leaning a little bit more toward HOAN. So comment down below what you guys think. HOAN won this battle. Do you guys think he should have won, or do you think Green Tech won? Because I feel like this is a very good battle. So comment down below what you guys think. Speaking of commenting, you guys are welcome to leave video recommendations in the comment section down below. But just please attach the link. I say it in every video. I say it in a pinned comment in the comment section, and people still leave me video recommendations, which I would love to check out with no link. So just please attach the link if you want to recommend any videos for me. Like this video, subscribe to be a part of the Sugar Cube fam. Again, happy Valentine's Day. If you are home watching this, I hope you are having a great Valentine's Day. Whether you have a significant other or not, do not let the world make you feel less than if you are home on Valentine's Day, because do you first. You cannot be a happy person in any relationship, whether it be platonic, business, romantic, if you are not happy within yourself. So, that being said, I hope everyone has a blessed day, and I'll catch you in my next video.